it has adversely affected our tourists up in Cameron Highlands due to the strict lockdown and flight restraint that has taken place. So it has adversely affected our sales as well as the tourists that comes up to Cameron Highlands.